Good morning. Hey, what? Got the Polaris all loaded up? Where must we be going? It's time for another wayward adventure with Billy Good and Let's Dig. We're gonna go look at some more land. We've had our eye on this one for a little bit, but it's just been challenging with all the rain, just finding time to go look at it. So load up the Polaris so we can ride around on it. I'm gonna go pick up Chris for a change. See what we got, hopefully, to bring you another project, because the 90 acre project is done. I sold out everything. We thought we would be sitting on a couple properties that we were gonna do some more work on, but land selling so fast out here that we got offer I couldn't refuse, and so it's gone. So time for another project. So let's get on it. You see this? I had to stop for some geese. You probably know the duck mafia, don't you? What do you got me into?
Big acreage.
Big acreage. Well, we already
realized they lied on the thing there. They said it was, what, 25, 30-year-old timber?
Yeah.
And I pulled it up. It was logged in 2009. Nine. So we got 15-year-old trees.
Well, good. That means that we're going to offer less.
So there's absolutely no timber value on here. So zero.
Well, let's see what we can tear up.
We got 590 foot of road frontage.
Well, we can always do like some guys do. We can leave ourselves a roadway. We can just sell lots on the front to make some money, build houses.
Well, we really ain't got a lot of room.
Yeah, we got 500. That's five houses.
Five. Minus
one double key.
Then
that's four.
Then everybody gets, you know, 40 acres.
No.
That's they put a road going by.
Yeah, they put a road going by.
Oh, and then.
And sell off land in the back later.
Okay. Yeah.
Not that I'm saying that's what we want to do. That's what some guy. Where's this gate?
We've already passed it.
Oh.
He is so oblivious.
Yeah, I opened it up.
So I would assume that the line's like right here.
Most likely right about here.
I just wanted to bring you up here to make sure that's where the line was.
See where the line was.
Yeah. Hey,
there's some nice big
tree. Man, that's a nice big tree. Ooh. See? Get rid of this crap, then show the big oaks. Oh.
I have a feeling that there was an old house in there.
I think there was a trailer or something.
Oh,
yeah.
I was already past the gate when we started.
Yeah.
That's what happened.
No, it's in your blind spot.
Oh, look at this. Huh. You don't even have to build a road. That'll save us money.
We don't even have to build a road. We just put a little gravel down and call it good. So that's actually the neighbor's stuff.
Huh. That's unfortunate. I think he's forgotten he has this.
I'm pretty sure that they've forgotten about the barn there. Well, the good thing is you got a rough idea where the property line is at.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like we're kind of cheating right now. There's no thorns.
I mean, if you want to take off walking, I'll find you back there at some point in time.
No.
No, good.
Yeah. Hang on. Would be an easier walk than the last night on the property.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Rick's first safari with us.
Another little trash pile there.
Buyer, yeah.
Cinder blocks.
Oh, a big trash pile.
So wow. I got us on this little new app I have.
Yep.
So I've got us on so we can see where we are.
Oh, okay. Shoot, we're not
That's
even.
That's not bad. See,
we're not even a third of the way back yet.
Nope.
Huh. Scared you,
did it? Did.
I think our road's in it. All right, I wonder what that flag means. Is there anything written on that?
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, back up a little bit and see if you see a perk test done or anything, Doug, right there. All right, there's another one to your left right here.
Let's see what somebody's flagging.
sent Chris out of the vehicle.
Get all the spider webs?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I got them all. Got them.
My plan consistently works 100% of the time.
That's kind of old. There's another one right there. I wonder what they're flagging here. This be kicker land. 100%.
Is this a corner or something?
I'm gonna be in yellow.
Yeah, we're out here pretty far back, and I'm getting ready to go through here and see what we got.
Rick said the way you drive, you can make it.
I don't know.
What you done there, Billy Bob there? Do I need to edit that? I think you need to pull forward.
It's looking that way.
Yeah, run over that.
One of these days I'll get doors. I don't know when.
We found two turtles mating in the middle of the path, so he's moving them so you don't run over nature. It gets a little better once you get down here.
Is that what the... Hold on. What happened?
I thought we were going to lose a mirror, but it's actually up.
Ow,
holly bush.
Watch out. Now this is more like it. This. We were spoiled on the way in.
Yeah.
Oh, so now that's what the flags are for. They're showing us where the trail is.
I think so. He said he's just going to walk. He doesn't.
Oh boy.
Don't worry.
There's a spider nest back here.
We almost lost the mirror over here.
All right. Yeah, we're getting pretty close to the...
Check for spiders.
So there's a creek at the bottom, at the back.
Yeah.
I think you're good.
Onward, driver. We don't have to go so fast. Hammer down.
We need a flashlight.
Okay.
Speaking of lights, I don't think I need that one on.
Yeah, letting the...
Watch out, Rick.
The wildlife know we're coming.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I feel like whoever mulched this trail a while back... Oh, that's an ice creek. Oh, wow. Yeah, hold let's on. Park. Is that a parking brake?
Yep.
All right, we're here.
Well, we got quartz rocks. So the best I can figure, the creek is the actual property line. We definitely have to find out about that. Definitely some rock out here, Jeff.
Rock? Oh, I was almost thinking we wouldn't have any.
And it looks like when it does rain, there's a lot of flow through here.
Yeah.
Waterfall.
Ground spiders.
How did I squat and still miss something?
I don't know. Well, you gotta do a better job. That's why I put you in the lead.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, so you see it's kind of tapering topography. Wet in the back, but we expected that at the creek. Lots and lots of quartz rock. current asking price on this one's $8,500 an acre, which is more in line with where prices were where Chris and I live 3 years ago. This is, of course, further out. So it's not a horrible price, but it is all woods. So there's, so here's what happens. So you come in, you buy all woods, right? And you need to make it into areas to sell. And we want to do 10 acre lots because we don't want to do the little cookie cutter thing. So you still got to put a road in. Plus you got to do some clearing. So you're 5,000 an acre clearing. Now some people are three, but we've seen what those jobs look like. So let's say you need to clear a third of it. It's 30 acres. That's another 150 grand, right? So it all starts to add into the cost of it. This land should probably be about 7,000 an acre, but we'll see. Find gold yet?
No, no clay.
Turkey feather.
Oh, no clay.
No clay.
Where are we? I didn't think we drove that far.
We got topsoil and sand.
Topsoil.
Well, brown dirt.
Oh.
Brown sand.
Well, it's, I mean, it's growing something.
Yeah. Weeds.
Well, I mean, I don't think anyone's wants to put any grass seed back here.
Oh, come on. Somebody had to plant some grass seed out here.
This reminds me of where we put the pond.
Yeah, that's kind of...
Yeah.
It kind of confounds me a little bit. It's, we're like barely into the out of the land, and it's... Too much rock.
Yeah. This is still Franklin County, right?
Yes.
Yep. Okay, well, they did a full soil report on the county, so we can look that up, too.
We got the quartz rocks, then our kind of a...
Sandy loam, sandy, is that what they call that?
Subsoil.
Yeah.
Sand, rocky, which... Problem is, when you clear it, so sandy, it's just all going to end up washing.
Yeah.
You know, because there's nothing to bond it together.
Right. All right, so now we have to maneuver back to the side-by-side.
We're somewhere in this direction.
Chris thinks it's this way.
Oh, I know it's this way.
I have no opinion, as I've never been able to get out of the woods.
Jeff has lived 5 miles, 4.5 miles down the road from me for 4 years now.
Mm-hmm.
Still had to use the GPS to get in my house.
That was just to make sure.
Two turns.
That was just to make sure. I didn't want to...
Be late.
I didn't want to be late. I pretty much knew I went the right way. I drove through my former town that my family owned.
Oh, okay. In the 1700s.
Yeah. Hey, 3,500 acres.
Yeah.
Why didn't they hold on to it?
Trust fund, kid.
Trust fund.
You burnt through that, haven't you?
Yeah, that's gone.
Can I have my shovel back there, Vine?
That's gone.
Alright, good. We're kind of back
into the
similar clearing
now. Yeah, see?
You know what the first thing I've noticed?
Hmm.
I haven't got hung up by a briar yet.
That is a plus.
Normally we haven't gone like 2 feet off the woods without getting hung up in the...
Yeah, no blood so far this trip.
No blood. Might be a good day.
Yeah. It's early.
The whole property isn't covered in kudzu.
Kudzu. Oh!
And if it was covered in kudzu, we probably just wouldn't buy it.
Yeah.
A good ground cover. Well, we're back to the, hey, look, came right back out my well pipe.
Man,
it's like...
That's an accident.
It's like I know where I'm at in the woods.
He's an Indian tracking guy.
He is.
Indian tracking guy.
Just don't fall in the well.
Yeah, that means there's a well somewhere. So I'm just going to just take a peek at this real quick while it's somewhat open.
So Chris, how do you know what an old moonshine still looks like?
Well, they were either doing two things.
Normally you don't walk, you know, 5 miles into the woods and find an inch and a half black pipe. So either somebody, the moonshine would have been down there. They probably had a little weed crop going on back here in one of these openings.
Huh.
And that was their irrigation. You know, times are tough out here in the country. I feel like all the bushes are on my side this time. Watch out, Rick, there's a good one coming.
Thank you. Uh-oh, that's a vine.
It's going to go over eventually, or we're going to see on top of it.
Hey, good thing you have me with that roof. You know?
Watch out. There goes your mirror.
I'm going to rip off your mirror.
That's the one that got this mirror on the way back.
Watch out, Chris.
I'm gonna be over that side a little bit.
There it's hard to tell on my map, it really is. I can't really give you much guidance this thing. It's like, you can zoom in and out if you want. It's really hard to make the head to tail.
I know.
Well, if there's a trail from before, I feel like it would be off of the main road.
I think it's more like right over here. I feel like this was the old logging deck.
Okay.
So,
yeah, like you're saying, like a central location based on the map, because there's different offshoots going on.
You can see where they've pushed everything over. We just need to find the old trail.
This is all down
to the right, actually.
To the right?
Yeah.
I mean, if we have to walk, it's not the end of the world. I think you can kind of wiggle through there, maybe. Maybe not. That's fine. Oh!
Well, parking brake.
Parking brake. Can't park there. Let's see what type of dirt we got out here.
Yeah, basically head this way, you'll meet that first stream.
Very rocky. The good thing is we won't have any mud on top of the hill.
Can I dig some more?
$20 for me. $2 for Jeff. $20 for me. Was that a picture or a
picture?
Shit.
Oh, sorry. I got my video going right here.
Oh, okay.
With my wide angle.
All right, so we got a lot of rock. Not great. That's why I'm in the lead. I was up here swinging my shovel. So, two things we've learned. Things look a lot flatter on the aerial maps. And you can't see the rocks. And you can't tell that that's actually a flowing creek down there. That might be three things. And there's hills.
There's no clay.
Well,
not as much clay as
not as much as I was expecting. So. We gotta do a little pondering on this one. As always.
Yep.
Looks like you said, if it's too good of a deal, it'd been gone by now, right?
That's right.
I can't tell what else.
Cause you know, I'm looking for stuff that we can come in, work, and flip in a year.
And be done,
I agree, this would be a lot longer than that.
Even if I was committed to this for an entire year, I don't know if I could get it done. And I can't commit to a non-paid job for a year.
I mean, you get enough non-paid for my job.
That preferred rate.